Well, game DVR seems to work for this game, but hardly ever anything else. Why? Well, shitballs. Alright, we're gonna continue on a little bit more, see what we can do. Not really. Maybe get a different... The Xbox app doesn't seem to record very well. I don't even remember where I left off last. So we're just gonna keep going. If this will load. Most items choose the building. Again, I start to talk. Hello. You can go away now. I'm just gonna come in here and talk to this guy. Well, not really talk. More of a stab. Actually forgot how to play for a second there. I'm busy trying to do other games. Backstab! Oh, gosh, that was a... sorry, dude. Testing your colon out. Yeah, ow. But I keep going until we get the key. And we're gonna go get that guy out. And then we'll... Do I have any... Hey. I'm not ready for you yet, you. Not ready for you. Oh! Guess you're ready for me. Do I have fire bombs? Oh, I do have fire bombs. Sup, babe? Now you can run in and grab this guy and sort of kill him before he transforms. But if you take the time and let him change, you can actually get another item. That's probably why he's pulling the crap out of everyone around him. In other games, that used to be a backstab, but for some reason, From Software decided to have some sort of a anal fetish and make it be a butt stab. Shit out. Hello, Mr. Lizard. I know you're there. Mr. Die, Lizard! No. Oh, okay, you can't get away. Roger. Okay, I know where the key is. Jedi! No, I'm not gonna try tongue butthole. Oh, that's so cute. He thinks he's gonna kill me. Oh, are you going up? Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on, you can die now. Yeah. Oh, he fell. Really? Oh my god, this is starting to get annoying now. Alright, you know what, buddy? That does it. Follow me. Sir, was annoying. Sorry, tongue. Right. Don't go over here and kill this guy. Mostly in rage and frustration. Tighten up, Jared. Yeah, I'm definitely a little rusty. Like Subnautica and crap like that. Cats, you don't need to do the splits. Oops, no one heard that. What is the difference between the shields? Besides, I can use the secondary skill. The secondary skill is not that important to me at the moment. Yeah, I bet that sucked now, buddy. Oh, he's still not dead. Die now. Although, technically, he would be already dead, or dead again. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. I thought I still had my firebombs on. I'm actually gonna go back this way because there is an item I want to get. Probably can't use it. I hardly ever use it because I hardly ever level up faith and intellect. Because this is what it is. I don't. Partial to strength builds. The store has strength sword. Yep, it's blanked out because you need a 12 faith. What's my faith? I have no faith. Counter beam in midair. They can do that to me, but oh, I can't do that to them. Look at that. Pikachu got himself a nasty hit. Bastard. Titanite shard. Get this item. Now we're gonna go back and open up the cell. If I can remember where to go. There. Splits though. Man, these guys just love doing the splits. be something on that. But nothing. Ah! I gotta tell you, I was disappointed when the ragdolls didn't have happened in Dark Souls 2. I was like, aww. I heard someone breathing. I hear someone breathing. Stop dripping. Yeah. Okay, Greer. You are free, sir.
Ah, no, you are not. Below, not the. Please. I'll be sure. What is. Very well. I am. Get to you.
Actually, that's another thing I want to see. Okay, is it lighter? No, it's heavier. Might as well equip it. I mean, ugh. Actually, no, that's good. I try not to let my health go that low. I said I try not to. Don't underestimate the throw knives. They can be useful in a pinch. That knight's not coming back through the doorway. Ah! I saw him! I'm running over here. Get me the fuck out of here before that knight shows up. Okay. Safe. Demon's great axe. Meh. Up any of these real quick. Select it. Give me your souls. Anything else?
Welcome home, I speak.
I mean, she's an ice person.
Very
she's
well.
Never been mean to me.
Then touch the pigment.
Touch what?
One.
Yep.
That is good.
We are gonna reinforce that this last. Oh, already up in my sword. Speaking, I'm good today.
Oh, hello, and what is that? Goodbye. Oh, this.
He's paid just a bar. Yeah, you too. If I were in this place, I think I'd probably be a little excited. I'd be like, oh my god, this is so cool. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yeah! Alright, everyone. I'm gonna end that episode tonight. I hope you really like what you saw. You know, leave a like, subscribe, and remember, no matter what happens in your life, always keep your head up. Things will get better. See you later, friends.